What is going on, everybody? It's Warpath 2 Adam, and welcome to another edition of 2-Minute Tuesdays. Today, I'm going to rant, kind of, about this whole Ben Affleck being cast as Batman, but really, honestly, more importantly, about the direction of the DC movie universe. So, Ben Affleck is Batman. I mean, what the fuck's going on there? I don't really know what they were thinking, other than he's an Oscar-winning director, which is great. I mean, that's cool. That's good for your, I guess, acting performance. But I really feel like DC as a whole right now is straying away from how good their movies could be. So honestly, in the last 10 years that DC Comics has made movies that have been kind of relevant again, I've only enjoyed two of the movies, and that was The Dark Knight and The Dark Knight Rises. Batman Begins, Green Lantern, and Man of Steel have all been terrible movies, in my opinion. And you know what? I won't even say terrible, but they just haven't been up to par. They haven't been movies that I've decided, you know, I have to have this movie. It was so good. I enjoyed it. I have to have it. And I think a lot of that comes from the fact that they're straying away from the great source material that these movies are based on. So in the past 10 or 15 years, DC Comics has worked really hard to stop being the campy comic book company and make really well-made, grounded stories and kind of bring things back to realism and just make incredible stories. And they've done an excellent job. Green Lantern is an example of that. They turned him from kind of a joke character into someone who's badass. Batman, always good, but gotten so much better in the last 5 or 10 years. And that's because they've worked hard at it. Now, what they do with their movies is they take all of that great work and that great source material and they say, fuck it, we're just going to let the directors do whatever they want. Let Superman kill people or just change the way the origins are told. I don't like it. And I think that's why Marvel has been winning and will win this war of movies because they stick to what's in the comics. So I'm going to let this go, guys. Tell me what you think in the comments below. I'm Warpath2Radam, and you guys take it easy.